Extra memory lets you store 10 to 15 saved games, or one Diablo 1 save and 5 one-shot games. The games come in different save slot sizes. Analog joystick, because that would be good for Ace Combat or the space games. Because out of these games, the most fun would be Twisted Metal 2 or Destruction Derby 2. Some like the Crash Bandicoot. Now here we go, Yoshi's Island, Donkey Kong Country 2, now that's what I'm talking about. And single controller for Super NES system. It's a recursion. Anyway, it's $14.99. Think how much they cost nowadays. $14.99 for 2-pack. I thought they would be more expensive. I mean, they are copies, but probably better than the originals. Miss Pac-Man on SNES is just Miss Pac-Man. It's one of those ports where they don't show the whole screen, so that they can have bit bigger sprites. It takes smaller sprites just so that you could see the whole screen. But what can you do? You have to have the SNES fidelity if you want full price for your Pac-Man game. So. Suikoden, das erst Rollenspiel die PlayStation. That doesn't seem right, not even for PAL market. December 1595 on Japan and April 97 on Europe. Definitely not the worst RPG on each area. But I'm not sure what's the worst one actually is. Kingsfield 1 was 94 on Japan. No, but the EU. Or if Kingsfield was first, probably not. I bet the release games had one RPG on Japan, but makes sense. The Saturn version was released near 3 years after the PlayStation original. It is an Ensunset port including new locations, new enemies, Ensunset colors and new opening full motion video. I was not aware of this. Amazing. You would never expect the Saturn version to be Ensunset. I wonder how good it is.